Three, two, one, go. Hey y'all, this is Jay Cope Straight 26. Put it on Twitter today. I was gonna do this video from outside, so here we are. Got the same hat, but yep. I didn't walk out here. I actually don't like walking. So I rode my longboard out here. I'm sorry I'm not wearing boots today. I'm wearing my longboarding shoes. These are Polo, by the way. These are my longboarding shoes. This is my arbor board. A lot of fun. If you've never been on a longboard and gone down a ditch, you know, don't go in the ditch actually. But if you've never gone in a parking garage, parking lot, it's a lot of fun. Definitely get your heart rate up. Yep. I've eaten shit a lot of times doing that. Face full of concrete. But, yeah. So, let's get some tunes running. Pack a lip. So, I'm gonna say this right now. God fucking never. Our DBH brother, Rank Dipper, has made the decision to no longer make dip vids. Posted on his latest vid from this morning. Once a brother, always a brother, even if you don't make vids. Like, if I quit, I'm still a brother. I better fuck be a brother. If I'm not, I'm fucking cutting this shit down like Vietnam. Vietnam, yeah. Southern blend. Let's get it going. Got a case of beer in the back of the trunk. You know I'm getting down, you know I'm getting drunk. You goddamn right, Jim Short. You goddamn right, Jim Short. You know that's right, you know that's true. Tip your hat to the ladies, how do, you goddamn right, Jim Short. Said you goddamn running for your name. I sleep in my truck and I drive through the rain. Getting down hard, that's why I came. Give me 10 bulls and who wants to go for a ride on the longboard? That sounds like a good idea, don't it? Watch the shit, Muddy. Watch the shit for me now. Alright, you hear? This actually is a bad idea. That was alright, you know. Ain't really quick on pavement. I like going in parking garages a lot. Now I gotta truck it back over and then motherfuckers don't steal my shit. If I get pissed off about shit, you know why? Because these fucking shit fuckers got damn stealing my shit. Damn it. I get tired just from that. How far did I go? Where's my shit? It's way up there. God bless it all. Oh, one more thing. Daddy Violator. My vids are better, brother. Five bitches all up in the studio. Shut the fuck up. God damn, bless it fucking shit. That was fun. Can y'all see me okay? I like being out here. It's a lot of fun.
relaxing, been out of school for 2 hours already. Pretty sure I failed the test.
If you haven't seen Daddy Violator's videos, Squirrel. They're actually not bad, alright? I'll give you that. They're actually not bad. Other than that French Montana shit, that fucking French Hannah Montana, whoever the fuck that is. This video goes out. I haven't done a vid outside of a building since Dip Club days back at Sonic. Eubank and Lomas, baby. Repping a 505. Have you been
outside? That's a big ass fucking watch.
This series is the series titled Possum or Throwin' Dorm Room Dippers is my series right now. Previous series back from Albuquerque was Redneck in the ABQ, REDNECKING, the ABQ, Redneck in the Albuquerque. Most of those videos came from Dip Club or driving or my room. We'll be back to series Redneck and the ABQ over Thanksgiving break. Still waiting to get to 400 followers so I can do my full counter of Coke Chrome Dome, Coke Silver Top, Snuff, you know, Skeeter.
In a sleeping bag or two, we can't find.
But, like I said, we'll be back to Redneck and the ABQ. Subscribe to my channel. Put the link. Well, this is my fucking channel, so if you see this vid, you're on my channel. Fuck you, goddamn. I'm fucking stupid here. Shout out to anybody who's ever been on packinsledges.com. Shout out to Baseball Dip Bro on Packin Sledges. Twitter, his name is Packin Sledges. Created the site. Huge props to him. Great site, brother. Shout out to Daddy Violator. Shout out to Dippin' Daisy. Shout out to Coke Kid 16. Andrew Willis. M. Bayless 23, Dips and Heels, Dip and Sick, Camel Chick, Camel Whore, excuse me, Whore, fucking Whore. Shout out to Joey, unfollow Asshole Dipper because he tried to fucking rate me over the video chat. That fucker. God damn, that was disgusting. I can't say it enough. That was gross as shit. I'll never do that again. Shout out to Tim Snow. Tim, you're my boy, dude. Who else is on there sometimes? Shout out to myself for making this vid. Just gonna sit here and chill for a little bit. It's been really that long in this vid.
Beer just makes her turn up her nose, and she can't stand a thought to sip with champagne. No Cuervo gold margaritas, just a love good burning tequila sheets.
Something with a little more red,
and a little more play. She's my little whiskey girl. Oh, but I like them rough. Four on the floor and you hardly hear the pipes ring. I jump behind the wheel and it's a way to go. Yeah, I drive too fast. Well, she don't care. Blue bandana tied up in her hair, just sitting there singing every song on the radio.
This is actually one of my favorites. I haven't been listening to a whole lot of country lately. I'm back into my rock roots. Now, I grew up listening to Van Halen, Def Leppard, Metallica, Iron Maiden, Judas Priest. I grew up listening to that. But I love this shit too.
Give me some honey, yeah. Cash my check, got a pocket of dollars, loosening the buttons on my blue collar, yeah. This is what I do, this is where I stand, this is who I am, living the song of the rambling man. Getting it done with my own two hands, put some green in a coffee can, but when I'm gone, when I'm gone. I got my different saw on. Rolling home 5 o'clock on a Friday. Gonna spend the next couple days doing it my way, yeah. Oh, yeah. Y'all with a few friends, build a fire in the backyard. Going to be some chillin', chicken grillin' and guitars, yeah.
I should have brought my guitar with me. This would have been nice out here. Back to the Dick Club days. This is our theme song right here. America.
Rootin', spittin', huntin', fishin'. Stone cold country by the grace of God. I was gassin' up the other day, and no boy pulled up with a license plate from Ohio. Oh, good Lord, he's lost. From his ranch to his roots, he reminded me of Crispy Doo. And that coat made him smile, the country must be country wild. Every state, every station, playing cash ain't Willie and Wayne. Pouring cars and four-wheel drives. It's cowboys and hillbillies, cross towns, big cities. Country must be countrywide.
J. Colt Strick Cox, 26. You saw my shout outs, you saw my vid, you see my other vid. Take it easy, pack car, pack off, and DBA. Catch y'all later.